So we want to calculate that this problem by the Newton's resonance method. Newton's resonance method, so this will be the slip bar. So for this is a 1 angle 0.05 angle 0. So this is a, this 2 is a 400 megawatt and 250 some MVAR. This 3 is a VV 1104 or 200 megawatt. So this is the impedance between the 1 to 2, 3 and 2 to 3 and 3 to 1 and 2. So the, this is for the Z12. So we find out the Y12. 1 divided by Z12, 1 divided by 0.02 plus J, 0.04, you call it 10 minus J20. Similarly, Z13, 1 divided by Z13, 1 divided by 0.01 plus J, 0.03, you call it 10 minus J30. Also, this is the Z23, 1 divided by 0.0125 plus 0.025, so you call it 16 minus J32. And then you also find out the initial value. So this is for the 400 megawatt plus a 200 J, 250. So divided by base, so you got a power unit. So power unit base will be at this point, the power flow out is a negative. So then -4 minus J, 2.5. And this power is coming out, this is for the P2SCH. So only 200 megawatt divided by 100, so 2 power unit. So this is the, well, firstly we can calculate there. Impedance are impedance as admitted as well as a power units power flow. And of the Newton resonance method will be your power to MHD. The V1 is 1.05 and get 0 C day. Dimashi day power of 400 megawatt and 250 and the swear out of 200 megawatt. She day. Dinner D Java C day impedance as a 0.02 plus G, 0.04. Do a Piomia night. And all Y12 are 10 minus G20 yam. And now Z13 as we 0.01 plus G, 0.03. Do a Piomia and I, Y13 are 10 minus G30 yam. And in the Java sheet, Z23 are so in, no, point 10125 plus J, 0.025, you will be on your line, 16 minus J, 32 yam. You must talk about the power, no kid, no teme, 400 plus J, 250 or 100 SI, 4 minus J, 255 yam. And you must talk about the power, rather, tethering the power, a pound female, 200 megawatt, 100 SI, 2 by you know yam, kid. And after that, you found as a symmetry. So how to find a symmetry is, you show that here, we write down all the voltage equation. So we write down all the voltage equation, impedance equation, and then write down the current equation. And then finally, you find out this, for the impedance, admittance, and the voltage. So this one is admittance. So this is admittance. So similarly, we write down the admittance. So in this case, who demands your popia mala by the swing? Tao to be the karma, no impedance metric, admitted at the Roman. Look at karma swing, but one of the Kupiagi. Numa Piagi, one blue Piagi, the swing, the posa. The posa mazo, you power, you see the karma swing, the Jarama, she admitted and put a Pramado, Karen, imagine, Yime, Yibioma, Ella, the Karen, imagine, Yuma, the metric of Pionet, that's when admitted metric, call it, and a wine pass will call it. Any wine pass triangle, demand Yibi Pionet, the wine pass at Yam. So this is the admittance. Admittance are the, after that you also find this is what they, this is the theta 1 2, and theta 1 3, theta 1, theta 1 1, theta 1 2, theta 1 3, theta 2 1, theta 2 2, theta 2 3, theta 3 1, theta 3 2, theta 3 3. So this is theta. And also the theta 1, theta 2, theta 3. Theta 1 is at this angle, theta 1 0, theta 2 is at this angle between the, this one, this for the angle. And also delta 3 angle is at 90 degree. So delta 1, delta 2, delta 3, you can get it. And all, Dima, so I look at the comma, so you know, Dima, she did, Tao, Tambu, Dita 1, 2, she did, Dita 1, Dita 1, 1, she did, Dita 1, 2, Dita 1, 3, Dita 2, 1, Dita 2, 2, Dita 2, 3, Dita 3, 1, Dita 3, 2, Dita 3, 3, she did. Delta 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, angle is 0, she did. Delta 2, 2, 2, Tane, 400 plus G, 250, and angle is like, Delta, so you know, data 2 is and data 1 0, data 2, 200 plus G2 will be a shallow, data 3 are not 200, now 0 will be a shallow. Data 1, data 2, data 3 are, that is my tambo is out here. So in this equation, so we write down the P2, we write down the P2 formula, P3 formula, Q2 formula, we write down like this. So P2, P3, P2, Q2, they will be in. And then across the Newton ring sensor, we have to find out the data 2, data 3 and V2. So we have to find out So delta 3 and V2 shame. So that in this case, this equation is P2, P3 and Q2. So that this P2, P3 and Q2 are we calculated. So this P2, P3 and Q2 are, so this formula is what we write down, this equation. So those equation, those value, we put here. Now, the machine is done, the machine is done. Tell me, after that, you can see that delta C is this equation. C minus FA, so this is initial condition. Now, delta C is initial condition. So, but initial condition is this equation. P2, P3, and Q2, SCA are initial, and this is the chain. Now, P2, P3, and Q2 are the chain. So, in this case, P2 is, this is delta P2 is minus 4. This is the P2. That's why P2 is minus 4 here. P2 is here. And here is a P3. P3 is a here 2. P3 2. So this is P3 2. And the shallow here P3 are 2 sheet. And the mass of P3 is a more sheet. And also that this one also the Q2. Q2 is minus 2.5. So Q2 is a minus 2.5. And I so we put like this. And after that time you have to find out the different shape. P2 equation differentiate. So we call like this. And so the V2 equation will differentiate P2 by del P2 by del 2, del P2 by del 3, del P2 by del V3. So that we differentiate the P2 with the delta 2, del P2 with the delta 3, and P2 with the delta V2. So we call the two equation. P2 by delta V2, delta 2 net, not differentiate load there, P2 or delta 3 net, differentiate load there. P2 delta V2 ne differentiate lo de tari ya. And after this, also we also calculate the differentiate. So we got those in. Tari differentiate lo bin ya tari se ya me. And after the Q2, we also differentiate. So that Q2 le differentiate lo me. And after that, we write down this format. So this is a delta 2, delta 3, V2 initial, and those are differentiate. And this is delta V2, delta P3, and delta Q2. So, we write down the initial condition is 0, 0, 1. This one is a 0, and 0 and a 1. So because of the initial condition is 0, 0 and 1. Delta 2 is not change. Delta 3 is a not change. And also the, so this one is the initial condition. Delta 2, delta 3 are 0. Because of delta 2, so delta 2 is this angle, 0, or the delta 3 0, initial condition. So delta 2, delta 3 are 0. So we put delta 2, delta 3 is a 0. So delta 2, 0. So because this one is a delta 2, delta 3, is we put a 0. And this is the P2 is a 1. Now, and this is delta 2, 0, delta 3, 0, P2 is a 1. So tell you, delta C, we have to calculate. So delta C is a this equation, delta C. In this case, we find out the Jacobian equation. So this is the Jacobian equation. We find out that this Jacobian equation we calculate. So this is the Jacobian equation. This is the Jacobian equation. This is the Jacobian equation. So that's how much we, delta 2, delta 3, V2, we write down. So this is for the C. C means this is for the environment trip. This environment is this one. This one you put like this. And that's how differentiate we can move it to be like this. Initial condition. Initial condition means this is for the minus 2 and minus 2.5. Minus 4 coming here. Minus 4 out. Here are the minus 4 out. You want to like that. Okay? Okay. 2 out of here are the. Here are 2. You want to like that. Okay? Minus 2.5 are the other. And the matter like that. Kan lagi lor mah, di mana piawa ni tau ni, di piawa ni tambo di jalur balai so P2, P3, P0, eh mah so, no pernah mah P2, P3, P0 siapa ni? P2 di mana so di mana siapa ni tambo di equation dia ni juga P2, P3, P0 so pernah mah, no data di mana 0 tapi siapa ni? Pernah mah cik dek angle data di tambo tapi siapa ni? Siapa ni ada tambo ah so P2, P3 sa P0 ada di mana so ni dah, siapa ni dah data siu ya ni? Ai data siu mah di jalur tambo no? Di metrik ni pihak niok, kalau data sini ni di metrik ni pihak niok ni dia kah masuk ini, dia ada tambah, kalau di metrik ni niok ni, di dalam dia niok dia kah masuk ini, emang yang sih ada data sini tambah, di metrik ni niok lain, data esok ya, ai data esok mah pertama sih dia tambah di ni pihak bawah, dah pertama ya lah, so the what you get is a firstly, you substitute here, so that minus 4 coming from here. This is minus 4 coming from here, and this 2 is coming from here. This coming from here, and minus 2 by 5 coming from here. So this is coming from minus 2 by 5. So those things we substitute. And this one we just have P2, P3, and Q. So this P2, P3, Q, we calculate from here. P2, P3, and Q2, we calculate from this one. Initial condition angle we substitute, we calculate. So P2, P3, and Q, you calculate. So do P2, P3, and Q value are this one. Okay, this one subtract, we call it this value. So this value multiply with this value. So this one is the differentiate. To differentiate initial value, you substitute. You got this when and this one, and you multiply. So this one you got. This one and the original value you add. So this is a H first iteration. Now, di mana yang tambah di ni? Di tambah ni bawah ini pernah mata kah ini tambah yang ni. And similarly, you change the second iteration. The iteration is a P2 value. We change to the P2 value, and we calculate again. And multiply with the this Jacobian Newton Raphson metric, multiply with this one, and you got this one, and this values are you add again, so you go like this. Hello, any mass we now P2 tambo piao tela, piao tela do ya tambo yi xide, and our prama xide tambo yi, tua la yi de ho ya. And da ne, tu, no, the metric, ma tambo tela le ha li ne, piao la de kwa ma, nak tambah dia ramai. Tapi apa lagi? Tera is tambah ramai. Eh, di tera is ni, di mula sih dia tambah ni bawa lagi dia ramai. The first iteration. And similarly, you calculate for the you change the another p value, we got the value and you multiply, and you got the new one, you add this this value, and you got this one again. Jadi macam yang dia tambah, di metric ni ramai, ramai di tambah yang di tambah mah, tadi ni dia bawa ni. So this is for the Newton Raphson example. So then after that you everything you calculate, finally you got this angle, you call it this angle value. So those angle values are the final angle values are you calculate. So this is the final angle value. The final angle value you substitute in this equation, you call it power. Hello. Hello, set your twilight the comma screen also. Di tahu tambah di dalam, no di masih ada tambah di dalam. Eh, ada tambah di rumah, di mana asap yang terlai, jadi saya no di dalam dunia ni, di dalam dunia, di dalam dunia ni, no video dunia mana terlai, di nafsu bawa tu tambah yang si macam ni. So the after you calculate, you can call it this equation. So this is the di dalam dunia, di dalam dunia ni, video, those things you substitute here, and you call it all the power. So this is for the how to solve the Newton Raphson. Similarly, Newton Raphson are also you read through the first decoupled power flow. That is the first decoupled power flow ne, to the both are fitted.